On August 15, 1977, astronomer Jerry R. Ehman detected a mysterious strong narrowband radio signal. Struck by the data, he reacted by writing "Wow" on the printout of the signal, therefore naming it the Wow signal. The signal, which had a frequency of 1,420 MHz, appeared for 72 seconds with an intensity 30 times stronger than the background noise. Some believe the signal might be from an extraterrestrial civilization, while others suggest it could have resulted from a satellite or a passing comet. Despite advances in technology and numerous attempts by SETI and other organizations, the signal has never been observed again. The WOW signal had a significant impact on astrobiology, leading to an increased enthusiasm for the search for extraterrestrial intelligence. Subscribe or follow for more fascinating content about the wonders of the universe.